Welcome back to Grandia 3. Now that we've gotten into some combat and we're actually playing the game, I still need to see if I can get a aerial combat going. I think at this point too I can start editing out these fights. Yuki's getting really close to level 3, however. He is. Oh! Alfina level 2. Handy. There was also a new enemy in that, but whatever. It's fine. It's okay. Hi, guys! How are you today? You don't want to come over and play? That's fine. Yeah, the guy without a spear is a shaman. They have a couple of minor special abilities. I need to shut this off. There is a way to shut this off. I know there is. And, well, you're not getting Howl off, my friend. You know, they have Howl, they have, I think they have, Bomb, which does what it pretty much says it does. Howl, wind damage, and, yeah, we don't want any part of that. Yeah. Well, Miranda, you missed. That's unfortunate. And they can throw rocks. That's pretty much... you're out of SP. That's fine. Yeah, Tremor hits everything. It's a little strange. Like, I don't understand why such a low-level spell can hit everything. It just seems a little bit odd. I've basically given up on aerial combos, by the way. We did! And I need to heal Yuki, but that's fine. That can wait till later. Decent experience, though. I think most of that is the, whatchamacallit. And yeah, it's pretty much full heals at this point. I think that's pretty much the, shaman in action. There we go! Yeah, that's an aerial combo. Usually does a whole lot more damage, and if you finish an enemy while in the air, you get a bonus. Usually money. Like 99% of the time more money. Sometimes you get items, but don't hold your breath on it. Unfortunately, I didn't kill him, so I'm not gonna get that bonus. Miranda's 50% of my damage, at least until the kids level up. Can we hit the mushroom, please? Thank you. White Sulfur, Bomb Shroom, Boom Shroom, rather. I'm not really one to use his items in games. I usually don't. Not attack items in Grandia. Especially in the first one where you have limited inventory. This one, I might use them. But, nah. There we go. Wow, those guys don't offer any experience. They're almost worth skipping. If it wasn't for, you know, my attitude about skipping enemies, I would. Oh, skill level leveled up. That's nice. Again, I have no idea what causes it. It just seems completely and utterly random. Although those things are doing a really good job of giving me excellence, which are vastly improving the amount of SP that I have. There we go. Starting to get my timing back a little bit. Oh, and Yuki leveled again. Oh, extra skill. Oh, okay. Yeah. Completely independent of leveling. It just happens. I don't know. Just one of those things. I wish something would happen after using it. I want to talk about something, but I can't because it's spoilery. Ah. sometimes you get enemies up in the air like this. This is a gift. Oh, by the way, Time Bomb can hurt them too. Which isn't too great for them. Alfina was leveled, but that's nice, but game is not giving me the one thing that I want to happen. Ah, it's fine. That doesn't help. Actually, aim for the mushrooms, RPG. Oh! Holy water. I don't remember what that does. Oh, 160 MP. I think that's actually more than we have. Even on Alfina. Stormstone? Sure, why not? That's an attack item. We'll probably end up selling that. Simply because, well, gold is kind of at a premium at the moment. It's not like I can just throw it away and just buy anything at this point. Hmm. Hey, buddy. How are you? How are you doing today? Isn't it nice when they, you know, do that battle cry and just stand there and allow you to hit them? Ah, Miranda's not too far from leveling either. That's nice. Yeah, jeez, RBG, you almost ran into him. There we go. And again, no aerial finish because we're meh. I don't do enough damage yet for aerial finishes to happen. There we go! When using a special move, over and over, every time you use it, there is a chance that you'll learn a secret method. Also known, and if you're playing a video game, since we are, it makes it more powerful, executes faster, something like that. Yeah. So the one that you get the special thing on, not only executes, it executes immediately, I think it... That was weird. It also provides you... I think it's free as well. No, special up. Yeah, completely random. I don't know. Maybe he got that because his mother leveled. I have no idea. Oh, it's fine. I didn't actually mean to do that, but that's okay. Why do I feel like I'm missing something? I'm not. I checked every nook and cranny. Well, I could do this. But, again, that seems a little silly. I mean, I suppose if you can't tell that, hey, that's gonna start there, that you need to jump that, stream, I guess it's useful. I don't know. And a book. Soldier book. Is this for... That doesn't actually do anything, does it? Is that... Hold on. Status check. No, it is. Okay, 227. To 238. So she gained 11 HP. If this was a recover one, I could actually go to setup, we could find out what kind of percentages they are, but it's not really that important. I don't know why it's given that pause, but that's okay. Actually, I can do setup. No, we need to remove that. 217. Of course, I'm going to waste a little bit of time doing this, but that's fine. So, 217. ...227, so 10 HP. And what was this, 238, so another 11? Hmm. Not bad. Especially since, well, the game kind of gives you the book. Now, again, I don't know why it's pausing like that. That's very strange. And yeah, get used to me getting out of the menu and accidentally doing that. That's going to happen a lot. At least I got the book, though. The book is very important. We will, however, at some point pick up some better stuff, but, you know, beginner books are beginner books, and, well, we need them. Anything at this point is helpful. You know, when you have no resources, even what is considered garbage in the game is worth having. Of course. Oh! Sure! I don't know what that pause is about. That needs to stop. I don't know why it's doing that. And yeah, he's paralyzed. That is very unfortunate for Mr. Guild Khan. Oh! Excellent! What was it doing before, like 80 damage? Yeah, that's quite a bit more. The kids are definitely catching up to Mom. I killed the other group off-screen, too, just because, well, they're not really that big of a threat. Yeah, I don't know what it is about Grandia games and killing mushrooms. I have no idea what that's about. No, we don't need to heal you yet. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. So yeah, that's basically combat. Unfortunately, I didn't really get to, show the results from an aerial finish, but that's fine. It's 90% of the time it's extra money. At least.
Yes, not bad at all. This'll do fine. Let's set up camp here tonight.
What is that, Yuki?
This? It's a kind of alarm. If somebody tries to sneak up on us, we'll know. See?
Wow! What about that?
That's a pit trap. It's a deep hole covered with leaves to camouflage it. If somebody walks on top of it, they'll fall in and get stuck.
Oh, I see. Clever. Yuki, I'd like to help. Is there anything I can do?
Well, why don't you go fix some food? There's cooking gear in my knapsack.
But what do I cook?
You can find plenty of food in the forest. For instance, the mushrooms that grow around here are delicious.
All right, I'll do my best to gather what I can.
Okay.
She's a good kid. Sweet and gentle. And awfully cute, too.
You think so?
So many cute little mushrooms.
Mushrooms are dangerous, kids. Don't eat mushrooms out of the forest. Don't even touch it if you don't know what it is. Purple. Oh no. You first, Yuki. Yeah. Oh, this is one of the scenes that I remember explicitly. No, I think she meant it was a poisonous mushroom. Yeah. Yeah, what? Miranda, this is your fault. You didn't check the mushrooms before she cooked them. Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately, if you take the poisonous one out of a stew, there's still poisonous poison in the water part. And yes, Grandia tradition, you get to talk to your party members during camp scenes. No. Yeah, it was the mushroom. You know, Miranda, your motivations... Wow, okay. Your motivations are rather clear, Miranda. Just saying. Your kung fu isn't strong enough? Okay. Your kitchen kung fu, I guess? I don't know. Yeah, we were talking about this a few parts ago. How do you not know? Well, yeah, that was the first inclination of, you know, somebody playing the game. Older sister, sure, you know, I could buy that, but the whole... Mother? It's like, what? What is a communicator? That's the next question. It must be the ears. The ears help a lot. It must be. Oh, so what do they do? Speak in poetry? I'm sorry, I had to take a shot at poetry. Oh, that would be Tron Man. His name is Raven, but we're gonna call him Tron Man. Yeah. Let's go to bed.
Pretty chilly out. Alfina.
Here. There's no sugar. You'll have to use chocolate.
Thanks a lot. Alfina, can I ask you something? Even though you've been chased, nearly scared to death, and injured, you're still determined to go to Arkriff. How come?
Because that's where I might be able to find the answer I seek. I need to know. I have to find out why the two of us were born to be communicators.
The two of you?
Yes. You see, my brother was supposed to be the communicator. But during his first ceremony, he refused to talk to the Guardian. That was 3 years ago. communicator's brooch.
His communicator's brooch? May I? It really has an unusual shape. It kind of looks like the wing of a bird. I wonder why he just left.
The very idea of becoming a communicator terrifies me. Sometimes I just want to run away from it all. But maybe this is what my purpose in life has been all along. And if that's really the case, then I can't run away from my destiny.
Alfina.
I'm sorry. Bothering you with my problems is the last thing I should do.
Everything will be fine. After all, we're with you.
Yuki.
They found us.
Can rabbits eat chocolate? Is it safe for them to do so? Yeah, and not eating your stew. Start heading south. We will, but next time we'll be doing that. Although I think the night's rest that was kind of. No. I've got all these extra skill spots. Next time, more Grandia 3. Until then.